Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Action 2 News HD at 10 p.m. I'm Tom. This is my partner Ben.
Our top story this evening is about a Walmart commercial for Walmart.
And here's the video clip right now. Take a look, folks.
I'm Darrell, and the Walmart Super Savings event is here. Like this Xbox 360. On rollback, you save $20. And this Huffy Cranbrook Cruiser. On rollback, you save over $9. Get more for your money at Walmart Super Savings event.
Well, we do have another video clip for you this evening. This time, it's about a new movie coming out on March 19th. It's called The Last People on Earth.
And here's that video clip for the new movie right now. Take a look.
I want to know, where are you tonight?
Hi, I'm Steve Jones. My real name is Jim Crawford, and welcome to my new movie, The Last People on Earth.
Your name is Tom, and welcome to the new movie, The Last People on Earth.
Hi, I'm Sam Johnson. My real name is Ben, and I welcome you to the new movie, The Last People on Earth.
I don't believe this. We are the last three people on Earth. Me, Scott, and Sam. Don't get me wrong. I never lie.
What are me and my partners gonna do? We're the last three people on Earth.
Oh no, I don't believe this. Me and my two partners are the last ones on Earth. What are we gonna do next? Run? No, not a good idea.
Me, Scott, and Sam, my two partners, are the last ones on Earth. There's only three of us. We have to save ourselves.
The movie comes out on March 19th, Wednesday.
Still ahead on Action 2 News HD at 10 p.m. How does a 75-year-old man fake his death? We'll talk about that straight ahead.
And what do you do when your pet dies? We'll talk about that also straight ahead.
But first, let's have a look at your weather report and your sports highlights. The weather report is next when Action 2 News returns.